So we're out here in the Southeast, and this is a place where a lot of Native American tribes use the blowgun. So now that I've got the materials that they used, I feel like I might as well go ahead and give it a shot.
There's a lot of different ways to make the blowguns, but the main trick with them is figuring out a way to hollow out the walls. Every joint, you're gonna have a wall right there. So now I'm gonna go ahead and split the gun in half. Cane grass is split really easy. The key is to start the taper dead center. When you're splitting any material, it's important to go slow. Watch the split. Make sure it doesn't run off to one side or the other. So now we got two halves. The key is just cleaning it out.
We've got a little bit of tin from the first aid kit. By poking holes in it, I can create an abrasive sort of frayed spot on the back side of it. By poking a lot of holes in it close together, I'm essentially creating a rasp.
It's removing a lot of material. Most importantly, it's evening it out. What I'll do now is I'm gonna take the pine cone, I'm gonna drop a bunch of sand in here and just start working it out.
Basically, you're creating sandpaper without the paper.
It's nice and slick. That should get the dart to run nice and smoothly through there. Main thing right now is I've gotta seal it. There's actually lip balm in this bag, and that's all I really need. Just something to seal that air gap. All right, that's looking good. It's just a matter of pinching it together. Got the fishing line right here. Birds are taunting me already. This is looking good right now. I've got enough binding in the center. I'm gonna add a little bit of the lip balm to the outside to seal it up. Now it's time to make the darts. Great thing about the darts is I can make it right out of the cane as well.
And then I've got cotton in the kit, and then I've got some braided fishing line. So I'm gonna use that and spin it around the backside.
As I'm wrapping around here, what I'm trying to create is a diameter that's gonna fill up the inside of the blowgun.
You know, I might not succeed, but it's a blowgun. It's a cool thing to make.
Yeah, not too bad. I think I'll just clean it up a little bit more, make a few more darts, and we'll be good to go.